get to know about the Yosemite water snake, commonly known as checkered gillywag. In this video, we're gonna cover its any major points, diet, habitat, and few interesting points about this snake. So let me show you this one. Well, the snake I'm holding over here is a juvenile one. It's known as common Yosemite water snake or checkered gillywag. Habitat mainly include water bodies. The encounter of this snake is usually at the night time to humans. In the daytime, it prefers to stay submerged under the water. And it's commonly quite common snake found all over the India. Its diet mainly includes small fishes, tadpoles, frogs. And the key feature to how to identify this snake is the checkered pattern all over its body. Well, let me show you. Well, in the lightish yellow background, you can appreciate the black color checks pattern. When it's gonna be adult one, well, it can be found all over his body. Well, you can appreciate over here the checks pattern, just like the shirt I'm wearing. And the other key point is the two black cry just beneath its eye. Well, sometimes you can find one or two. The other one might be the paler one. And it's mainly the defensive mechanism of this snake is usually when it gets scared off or when a predator like cattle egret or heroin catches it, it's gonna leave a white color fluid from its cloaca from here. So it's kind of a bit foul smell, so it's gonna scare off its predator. So it's a bit a kind of defensive mechanism. Well, it's a complete non-venomous one. If it gets bitten by this snake, well, try to prefer a bit antiseptic and antibiotic. Might be there going to be a bacterial growth too. In some adult snakes, in the checks pattern can vary. As you can see here, in the yellow background, it has black spots, black checkered pattern. In some, it going to be a light brown or a bit darker one. Or even some adult one, you can find black and red checks pattern. So it's a juvenile one. And the other feature about this snake is it usually has a nostril just at the tip of this mouth, so it can catch his breath and get a dive just deep under the water. Usually catches his breath 2 to 3 minutes, or it may vary 5 minutes too. And it has a bluish to black tongue, bite tongue. So this what about this snake. Well, you can have a better picture at the end of the video about this snake, the juvenile one, adult one. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you.